Okay, now, the last video we were talking about the 1-4-5 progression. So, we're going to compare knowing where all the 1-4-5s are to astrology. So when you look up in the sky at night, you see all the fixed chords, or you see all the fixed stars in the sky. So those are like little dots on the guitar strings. You put your fingers at the notes there. So if you're traveling on the earth and you're wondering which direction you're going and you don't have a compass, well, you just look at the stars. If you've memorized where all the stars are at, then you can find yourself where to go. So what I'm saying is that when you memorize where all the chords are all over the neck on the guitar, then for instance, here's a one right here, those three notes. Well, those three notes are the same thing over here on three different strings. Over here, three different strings. Over there, there. So every time you do a different chord or a different chord position, but it's the same chord, it's knowing where the stars are on the guitar neck so that you know where you're at. So that when you're doing your solos, you know you can strum that chord to keep the listener occupied. Play it over and over and over again. That's where I'm still trying to get down. Get it down, man. Makes playing a whole lot more fun. All over the place.